Thank you. Hello. Hello, everyone. This is a few firsts for me tonight. It's my first time ever performing at the Hayes, which is pretty exciting. Yeah. I've seen so many great things here. It's my first time performing for Homegrown, too. What an amazing organisation Homegrown is. And just to be here and watching from the audience and seeing the extraordinary music and songs and ideas, it's very exciting. And I'm excited to be here to share some of my music with you. I'm going to do two songs. First, I'm going to do. I wrote the score. I was very fortunate to write the score for the Broadway musical Beetlejuice. And yeah, thanks. And I remember. I remember really clearly asking my agent if I could pitch on Beetlejuice the musical when I heard about it going around, and they asked the producers if I could pitch, and the producers said no, and they didn't want to spend any more money getting an unknown Australian writer to write songs. And I said, well, what if I just wrote two songs for free? And they were like, okay, and they let me do it. And they said, can you write a song for the character of Lydia and a song for the character of Beetlejuice? And so the first song I wrote was for Lydia, and it's this song I'm about to perform. I grew up in the 90s. I'm probably a little older than most people here, but 90s was grunge, you know. It was Nirvana, it was Rage Against the Machine, it was Metallica. I was playing a lot of power chords in my bedroom, and I channeled that for this song. It's a song called Dead Mom. Hey, Mom, Dead Mom, I need a little help here. Probably talking to myself here. But, Dead Mom, I gotta ask, are you really in the ground? 'Cause I feel you all around me. Are you here, Dead Mom? I'm tired of trying to iron out my creases. I'm a bunch of broken pieces. It was you who made me whole. Every day, Dad staring at me. Like, oh, hurry up, get happy. Move along, forget about me. Daddy doesn't wanna feel. He wants me to smile and clap like a performing seal. Ignored it for a while, but Daddy's lost his mind for real. You won't believe the mess that we've become. Hey, Mom. My father is the greatest of pretenders. I wish his perfect picket fences would impale him through the heart. This carousel of painted ponies spins around filled up with phonies. And there's no fun without you here, Dead Mom. You're my home, my destination, and I'm your clone, your strange creation. You held my hand, and life came easy. Now jokes don't land, and no one. Soul can run, or I'll be in my bedroom. Wake me when I'm 21. Daddy's moving forward. Daddy didn't lose a mom.
running out of hope and time. A plague of mice, a lightning strike, or drop a nuclear bomb. No more playing daddy's game. I'll go insane if things don't change. Whatever it takes to make him say your name, dead mom.